here for Milo? Yeah. I mean, Milo's been battling COVID all year. He's got to go home already. Okay? So it is what it is. But he's a warrior. He's a champ, so he's here. So, first of all, I think we got a video we're going to play. The Stampede's put together a video. It's kind of a tradition they've always done. So, without further ado, where's my video guy? We're going to play the video. Are we ready? Let's sit back and enjoy this video. It's okay. If we can't play the video, okay.
And we're going to watch the video. Hey everyone, welcome to your 2021 And I'm Alex.
We're so excited to be here and hope you guys get hyped for a Masquerade Homecoming. Performing the acapellas and acapella singing Some Nights by Vaughn.
All right, great job, Cheer. That was amazing. Next up, let's give a warm welcome to Color Guard and the Marching Mustangs, who will be performing Kings and Queens.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Don't forget that tonight the game starts at 7. We're going to be fireworks after the game. Tomorrow, homecoming starts at 7 p.m. in the stadium. Tickets will not be sold at the door.
We'd like to thank you all for coming, and we'd also like to give another congratulations to our senior homecoming court, Autumn Hong, Cole Martin, and Emma Marquetti. Now, the band will lead us out to the fight song. Good luck to all of our competitors this weekend, and let's go, Mustangs!
come here. I have to go this way. Don't touch it. Come here. Don't touch it. Just come here for me. Just get it over there for me. I can finish wrapping. Just hold it. Thank you.
gallons, I think we'll be okay. We need more, we got more, but 4 gallons to start out is not.